Hello viewers, how are you? Hopefully you will be fine. Welcome to my YouTube channel, World's Disaster and Vendors. If you are new on my YouTube channel, then please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon because you will get the notification on the upcoming video so I can leave any credit comment. Today I will tell you about how the climate is changing in the world. How heavy snowfalls fall asleep in a Great Britain, France and Italy. Many areas including Paris were awakened with a snowstorm on the Friday morning in late year. France predicts that the snowfall will continue throughout the day, moving from the east to the west of many areas that are accompanied by the strong winds. French weather forecast Meteo France has placed the 22 departments under orange alert due to the snow and ice covering most of the north and center of the France. More snow is expected in the United Kingdom next week as a 10 degree centigrade polar blast is expected to bring almost 9 inches and 22 centimeters by the Thursday. The United Kingdom has been hit by the frost and snow during a cold snap that will last until the weekend. Forecasters have issued another yellow warning due to the black ice tomorrow for the east. Spring weather will try to return nearly next week, but may not be a much far warmer and crushing below the United Kingdom. Cold weather is not going to be a problem. Season of the national